Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to, yes, you see the game right there, Terminator Salvation. Now, if you actually see my reviews, I bash on people who fucking play this game, and I fucking hated it so much. So, I never played the game before, I have never fucking watched a movie before, so I'm going to play this for the first time on hard mode to see how fast I can actually beat this and how actually hard it is. Because, you know, looking at the trophy list, it's like fucking you playing on hard mode and that's all you do to beat it. But I'm playing it on the 360, so y'all can shut the fuck up. I ain't not going to platinum this game. I want to see if this game's worth or not. So let's get this shit started. New game. Here we go. Okay, single player, come on. Oh shit, I gotta start the time too. Okay.
I try and remember the world the way it used to be, but it gets harder every day. So many different stories of defeat. So many faces of death.
Damn, a lot of shit going on. Okay, dude, what's the point of all that?
One thing remains constant.
Like, nothing was shooting at him when he was fucking running.
It's never enough.
God damn.
When things were used to give me hope. But the truth is, I'm starting to lose faith.
Oh, okay, 10 seconds later. Oh, I caught you. Oh, never mind. Well, we're gonna shoot at it anyways. I wish that was the end of the game right there.
Alright, Connor!
Okay,
we need to move now. Let's go.
The fuck's hitting me already? How you run?
Follow me, Connor. Right this way, let's go.
They're calling us. About time. We're getting slaughtered out there.
Sir, am I glad to see you? Command's ordering an evacuation, and I think that we...
Yeah, we know. It won't take long to reach the hotel.
Have you seen how many wasps and spiders are out there?
Just keep your heads down and stick to cover. It'll be fine. Boys ready? Let's do this.
Alright, where am I supposed to go?
Wasps.
Aim, fire. Jesus fucking Christ, this game's so bad.
Bullseye!
Let's move. Now.
Okay, so how do you run then? Move!
Start looking for a way around it.
Damn flying trash compactor.
Okay,
get
dude.
Out of the street, boys. Now, follow me.
Okay. Is that it? He going? Okay, dude. He's missed 5 minutes so far.
Be careful now.
Oh shit!
Move!
Can I kill him? Oh, okay. Fuck it. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus Christ, look at all that pixels. God damn. This graphics suck ass.
Connor, where's Giffen Lewis?
Machines. Come on, let's keep moving. Let's get out of here before that thing reboots.
This way, everyone's upstairs.
Good thing, I didn't even see it.
Well, I'll be. I was sure at sunrise y'all were dead.
Well, Peters, where are the choppers?
No choppers, buddy. Too hot here. We're gonna go by truck. Head south to where it's safer. Evac from there.
All right. So where are the trucks?
What? It was...
Sounds like that HK rebooted.
What's the plan, Coach?
Wells, Rogers, take up positions near the windows with Peters and his men. Draw its fire and take out any aerostat supporting. Blair, I want you and Connor to focus on shooting it down. You got any extra RPGs lying around?
Yeah. Come on, John!
Did they use the diesel engine for this shit?
You heard the girl, Connor. Grab an RPG and get to work.
Come on!
Wait, make me automatically pick one up.
We got you covered. Take out that HK! Use that launcher, Connor!
Okay! How the fuck am I gonna get there? Fuck it, yeah. Where the rocket at? Hurry the fuck up! Did I even hit him?
Nice shooting, Connor!
Great job, John.
Oh, you fucker. I don't fucking care. I'm killing this guy. Where the fuck is he? Fuck.
Come on, move.
Okay.
Let's go.
What the fuck was that? Oh shit. That's literally me. Trying to fight through fucking hard mode. You only shot him like fucking 3 bullets and that's it. What the hell was that? Okay, dude. That's all he does.
control! Hang on!
Hold on, is this chapter...
HK, incoming!
Stay sharp, people. The HK is right on top of us.
Don't sweat it,
no. I must have played this before. I don't even remember. Holy shit. Okay, can you stop turning, please? What was the point of that?
It's getting real dirty.
No point in that cutscene. What the fuck was that about? Oh my god. Wait, did I make that? What? Oh.
Pay for the sensor pod.
Oh, it gets both of them. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Ah. How the fuck did I not get... Okay, dude. What the... What is the point of that?
Is everyone okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're good.
Come on.
Looks like we're gonna have to walk.
Something's off, man. Something's off. I can feel it.
Endo! Peters!
Yo, what the fuck was that? He just fucking points the gun down like this. He's like... Oh, and it suddenly worked now. Okay.
When did these things learn to drive? Focus fire on the van. Take it down now.
Boss, incoming.
Fire. Open fire, damn it.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die, 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 I'm gonna die. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I might die. Oh, I'm still alive. Holy shit.
Yo, man, more aerostats.
Oh fuck, I might die. Okay, can you... the fuck, dude? I'm like shooting at the damn one fucking... Oh, jail, man.
Yo, man, more aerostats!
When are you gonna fly those... Shoot those fucking flying things again? Oh my god, dude. Come on. Thank you. Oh, there's more of them. Are you serious? Oh, there we go.
Alright, we can't go any further. Look, someone just go down there and check and see if there's a way down from here.
I'm on it. Alright, everyone underground. Let's go, people.
Okay, doesn't even move his mouth. Oh my god. Okay, so I don't know how long this video is going to be, but I may... Oh, so we're in chapter 2 now. Okay. Oh, so, okay, there.
Pick up the pace, people. I'm not looking to get left behind.
That took a brick to get chapter 1 completed. Holy shit. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Okay, anyways.
Stay close together and stick to cover.
Okay, can I talk, please? Okay, so, I don't know how long this game's gonna be. I may have to cut this in parts. Because I know it's gonna take hours to complete this. So far, it's been 18 minutes.
Come on, Connor.
Alright, shut the fuck up.
Heads up, aerostats!
More of these motherfuckers!
Marks, scout ahead. Make sure the area is clear.
Now I got no ammo now, great.
I'm gonna draw its attention. You two flank it. Take it down from behind.
On it! Come on, Connor. We gotta flank this thing.
How? Is it working up here? It's looking at me. Come on. Turn around. Okay.
Here comes some more.
Flank them. Come on, Connor. Get around behind them.
I can't see shit. Where the fuck is it? Oh my god, thank you. How the hell am I supposed to just... Alright, here we go. Go this way. There's nothing over here, are you fucking serious? Throw a grenade. Okay. How much did we get this thing? Fuck it.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
Seriously, what the fuck?
Coast is clear.
Thank you. Oh, that is some lag. Holy crap. There we go. Plus RB throw. Okay. Oh, more of these things. All right. Where'd it go? Oh my fucking god. Okay, these walls gotta go. We'll piss them off. Oh, there's another one over there. Oh my fucking god. Can you fucking die? Dude! How am I supposed to get them from the back if they don't fucking... Dude, how am I supposed to get in the back of those motherfuckers? Like, seriously, how? Come on, I was just trying to get behind him, and I can't even fucking do that shit. Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ. Dude, what the fuck? Yes. Oh no. Didn't get him. Oh, you fucking kidding me? Thank you. Ah, fucking A.
Finally.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Where is everyone?
Maybe we're too late and missed the evac.
Maybe they're all dead.
Or maybe they're just being smart.
Or maybe this game sucks.
Names?
Rogers, Connor, and Williams, sir.
Hey, Chief. Looks like we're about 10 minutes out. Suggest you get everyone prep for evac, over.
All right, saddle up, kids. We're going home.
And then what? Then what do we do?
We'll see what Command wants to do.
I can't wait to see what brilliant plan they cook up next. As if they didn't get enough of us killed today.
Come on, Blair.
Don't tell me, come on. Maybe if you took some responsibility for once in your life, we wouldn't be taking orders from Captain Crunch over here.
Arrowset, outside!
Oh no, more of those damn things. Here we go.
Our flying friends are back. Get ready, people.
Rogers, take Connor and Williams. And then come on more, man. Keep those things away from the building. Connor, Williams, outside, now.
Don't let them reach the store.
What the hell was that? Oh my god. Oh. Yo, this is the effortless thing ever, bro. Am I getting him? What the f- Oh, now I'm missing. All right, good.
What part of 3 minutes to evac don't you understand? We need to get this site cleared ASAP. Get those arrows out of-
Wait, what just happened? Oh, what the fuck?
John Connor, I copy you, Weston.
Oh man, am I glad to hear you. Okay, I thought everyone had gone. Okay, we...
This is Connor, do you copy? Come in. Can you hear me? David? Damn it!
Damn it.
That guy. Survivors?
They're screwed. Ain't no way to get back to them.
Alright! Listen up, people!
Okay, dude.
Site for the choppers. Grab your gear.
Look at you.
And to move out. You and you keep watch over the wounded. Connor, Williams, Simpson, up on the roof. Everyone else outside.
Wait a minute. What about that SOS? The survivors?
There's no time for that now, Connor. Just do what you're told.
What?
Now's not the time.
The fuck?
Connor, you there? Have you asked command to send evac for us?
We're working on it. In the meantime, find someplace safe to wait this out. David? David.
Okay, can I use this, please? Oh my god. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Alright, where's the checkpoint at? Where the fuck am I? Oh, are you kidding me? Take cover! Take fucking cover! What the fuck is wrong with you?
In the meantime,
alright, round fucking three.
David? David.
Oh my god, dude. Oh shit! That's probably why I die a lot.
Sit tight, Weston. We'll find a way to get to you.
Oh my god, dude. Seriously. Don't talk.
Give me time to reload.
Turn around. Thank you. Take it. Are you fucking serious? Come on, man. Oh, alright, after the fourth time dying, I have to admit, this actually takes effort. Holy shit. Wait, is there a rocket launcher here? What the fuck? What the fuck was a rocket there? Oh my god, more of these things. Oh, bet, I got him. Okay, dude.
This is John Connor calling all pilots. You're free to land in the street, southeast of the original evac point.
You sure about that?
Yes, but you better hurry. We got company on the way.
Oh.
To do about the survivors?
Our orders are to clear the evac point and return to base.
We can't just leave them.
They're as good as dead, and so is anyone I send in after them.
What happened to every life is sacred?
I'm sorry, Connor, but there's nothing we can do. Like you mean it, people, I want this place clear in 60. Get on board, Connor, now!
What are you doing, John?
Taking some responsibility. Look, if we leave them behind, we're no better than the machines.
Connor, I am ordering you to get on this chopper.
Just go. Before it gets here.
Before what gets here?
I'm sorry, John. Oh, I know I'm gonna regret this.
God damn! Holy shit.
Are you trying to get us killed?
Where am I supposed to go? Okay, what the fuck? You see, in that helicopter scene, those people in the helicopter are the ones who platin the game. I'm the only smart one who didn't want to go in there because I didn't want to platin this piece of shit game anyways. But thank god, that was fucking chapter 2. Shit. See, I'm not even looking at the webcam. There you go.
Finally.
John Connor calling David Weston. Do you copy?
Yeah, we hear you, Connor.
Still pretty far from your position. We're progressing on foot, so they're going slow.
Connor, repeat. Did you say you were on foot? How many of you are there?
Just two of us now.
There's only two of you.
Don't worry, David. We'll make it work.
Oh, yeah.
You have some kind of plan, right?
Yeah. We make our way to the LA River, follow it back to Skynet territory.
And when we get there?
I'm still working on it.
Yeah, how about fucking destroy this game and break the disc in half? Never fucking play the shit again. Oh, I can't see it, damn it.
We need to check for survivors. This is John Connor. We have your position, Dopkin. We're on our way. Do you copy?
She.
Oh, shit. Oh, there's two of them. That was easy. Ah, yes, thank you. Okay. Good, good. Those things are a pain in the ass to kill.
Dopkin, if you can hear me, this is John Connor. We're almost at your location. Got held up by Skynet.
Dopkin to Connor. We got him here too. Be careful.
Please tell me he didn't see me. No, 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 no. Please tell me he's okay, good. No. Fuck, they're shooting now. Turn around. Not there. All right, turn around. Oh my fucking god, come on. Oh my. Why are you over here? That's why I didn't turn around. Are you fucking serious? Thank you. Oh, what's this? Oh, fuck that. Another one? Please tell me there's not another one. Okay. Can I keep going?
Follow me.
Thank you.
This is John Connor. We're coming up behind the enemy. We'll be at your location soon.
All right. Don't get caught in the crossfire. Pleased to meet you, Connor. Wish it was under better circumstances, but hey, what you gonna do, right?
Pleasure's all mine.
A shotgun from that far away. Jesus Christ, dude. That's how you know this game's broken. Turn around. Okay, can you turn around, please, and stop staring at the fucking... No, he don't want to turn around. Great. He's not turning around. There we go.
Listen up, everyone. Take whatever you can salvage from the chopper. We gotta move. They'll be back. Zalter! Angie! Come on, get your head together. Help the others.
Zalter. What the fuck kind of name is that?
Deckard!
Yeah, boss?
Look after her. We gotta move.
Hey there, Angie. I'm Blair. You're gonna be okay now. I'm right here with you.
We got company!
Yo, watch out for that spider!
Take cover!
More of these? Oh, fuck.
Look after Salter! Connor, light the machines!
Come on, Angie, shoot him! Angie, behind you!
If they can turn around.
That's what I'm talking about.
Turn around, please. Oh my fuck! Come on! Oh, thank you. Oh. Come on! Come on! Turn around, man. Thank you. I have a dual Viper hit left, dude. I don't want to die now.
I'm gonna need more ammo.
Oh my god, dude, why? How? How does a fucking tree cannot shoot through? That's so stupid. Alright, give me ammo, bitch. Thank you.
Let's go. Further away we get from here, the better.
Okay, where am I supposed to go?
Where exactly are we going?
Head north. Walk all the way home if we gotta. Wouldn't be the first time.
Well, we're not going with you. We've got other business here.
What kind of business? Only thing left here is Skynet.
Some of our men are still trapped in Skynet territory. We're going to get them out.
That's a death sentence, Connor. For them and for you. Anyway, I heard there was one of those old resistance outposts nearby. We could resupply there, then head our separate ways. Alright?
Works for us. Thanks.
Oh, god damn it. Wait, I thought he still had the gun. When did he drop it? Where did he go? What the fuck happened to him? Okay, dude. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, no. I'm gonna die. 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 What the fuck was that, dude? Get the fuck out of here. What happened to him? Okay, dude.
Fall back. Here it comes.
What are we gonna do?
It's probably just up ahead of us. Let's keep moving.
Where? He's coming after us. What the fuck?
Are you, Dopkin?
Oh, okay. That works.
Told you to trust me. This way.
Over here. Inside. Hurry.
How hard these things are to kill? We need to move.
Quick, quick, up the stairs.
Set up a perimeter.
You seriously think this is gonna work?
Oh my god. What is hitting me in the side? Oh, just another one. Holy shit. Okay, dude. Not even getting him.
Use
Not even hitting him.
Come on, Connor.
Dude, is it hitting him? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? I don't even know how to fuck. Come on. Come on, man. I'm in fucking cover. Oh my god! Come on, dude! How the fuck am I supposed to... Ugh, and the control turns off again. Great.
Connor, make it count!
Come on, Connor!
Get off the cover!
Like that's gonna make a difference!
What the hell is hitting me? He's over there shooting at me. Like, he is not dying at all. Like, what the fuck? Oh, I got health back. How the fuck did that even work? Thank you, shit.
Last one, Connor, make it count.
Come on, Connor.
Pick it up. Jesus Christ, dude. Thank you. Is there more? Are there wasps? Is there anything else? Shit, dude. Okay, so what now? Oh shit, it's another one. Probably the best way to kill him right there. Oh, let's get started. I don't kill him. No. What? Like, I'll stand here, it looks like everything's good, and as soon as I move downstairs, the music's race again. I don't know what's going on. Okay, so for some reason... Okay, for some reason this game just fucking glitched out after I killed two of the fucking robots, so I gotta do this all over again. It's already a pain in the ass that I can just fucking kill two robots with a pipe bomb. Oh, what the fuck? I did not expect that. I didn't expect him to just walk up to me and just punch me like that. What the fuck was that? Still not going for platinum in this game. Fuck that.
High five for you, Connor.
He better not get closer. He better not get closer.
Nice work.
Oh, thank God. Shit, dude.
Follow me. We're getting out of here. Come on, Connor, move!
Yeah, I'm right here, you fucking idiot. Oh, shit.
And it's down!
Wait, what the fuck did he do?
Let's get out of here! Run! Let's go!
Keep going! Head for the back of the room!
Dobkin, what are you doing? There's no way out of here.
Just trust me! Gotta find more pipes. You guys buy me some time.
Go, we'll cover you.
Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot it!
Pipe bomb for you, Connor!
Keep shooting! Unload everything you got!
We're trapped! We've got our backs against the wall!
Here, take the pipe bomb. It'll help.
Okay, dude. I have to just spam the shit out of it.
Use it wisely.
Pipe bomb for you, Connor.
I guess that's all I'm doing, just spamming the pipe bombs.
We got it.
Yeah, about fucking time. Job, shit.
Say something.
I figured you had more important things to worry about. Don't worry about me. Just keep fighting the fight. Don't let them win.
You have my word.
You're a good man, John Connor. You're a good man.
Okay, he already closed his eyes. No point doing that. See his face? What the fuck? New chapter? Alright.
If we push east, I think we can be back in Skynet territory by nightfall.
Wait, I thought we were headed back to base.
Not until we've rescued David and the others.
You're actually gonna go through with this stupid plan of yours?
I'm not leaving them to die.
You're putting my life at risk and hers because you have a guilty conscience?
Hey, if it was you that was stuck out there and needed help, you'd want us to do the same for you.
No, I wouldn't. I'd be dead, just like they're gonna be.
Damn, that's fucked up. Bitch don't even give a shit. Oh, fuck, I forgot about that. Well, I can admit this game is actually hard than I thought. Thought it'd be easy as shit, but there's a lot of fucking frustrating moments in this game. Jesus fucking Christ. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Okay. Go up here. And then keep going upstairs. What's over here?
Take cover!
What? No. Oh, there's two of them again. Oh my God. What the fuck? Oh, true? I can go upstairs? Oh my God, dude, this is fucking annoying. Opportunity. Woo! There you go. Oh, you fucker. Right when I throw a grenade.
This isn't working. At the rate we're moving, we'll never make it to Eagle Rock.
So let's call it a day and head for base. You know, where it's safe.
We need to change our perspective.
He's got a point, Angie. Try and be less negative.
Excuse me?
That's not what I meant. Look, if we can get to the top of that building, we'll be able to see where all of Skynet's patrols are. We can plot a route back to Eagle Rock that avoids them.
You sure it's safe?
Angie, we're in a war zone.
Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, yeah, okay. If I see a pipe bomb, you already know something's coming up. God damn it.
Look, survivors.
We're with the resistance. Do you need help?
Something's not right. It's a trap!
Cover! Cover!
Distracted. I'll take him out.
Can I kill him like this? No, I can't. Okay, they're invincible. How the hell am I supposed to kill them if they don't fucking die?
Something's not right. It's a trap! Keep him distracted. I'll take him out.
Oh, if he does that fucking... What the fuck? I like unloaded the shell.
Is it dead?
Oh my god, I should kill it. Okay, turn around and shoot them. Oh my god.
That's the last of them. Nice work.
Okay.
Never seen endos like this before. Looks like they're coated in some kind of rubber skin. Jesus
fucking Christ, dude.
It's an early model infiltrator.
Why am the pipe on my head? I don't even know if I threw it or not.
Skin on a T-600. Easy to spot. But the 800s, they'll have real human skin.
The fuck's...
What are you talking about? Before any more of them show up. Come on, Connor. What's an 800? What do you know that we don't?
Well, you know, I've seen Terminator 1, 2, and 3, but I don't know any of this shit, so. Oh, please tell me I'm not gonna get spiders. Oh. Fucking spiders, god damn it. Fuck that. Fuck that. No, damn it. Oh, wait. Come on, turn around. Are they gonna shoot them or are they gonna stand there? Come on, thank you. There's more? I just lost now. Great. Oh, no. Kidding me? Come on, shoot him. There you go. Okay, go. Oh my fucking god, there's more of these things. This is only like 4 enemies in this game, I swear to god. Okay, shut up. Where the fuck are you?
Thanks.
Alright, die, thank you. Oh my God, seriously? Anytime now. Oh my God, they're hitting me. If I fucking die now, I swear to God. Of course, as soon as I back out, I fucking die. Oh, come on, you just turn around. Turn around again. No, don't turn around. Thank you. Oh my God.
Look at that thing. It's falling apart.
It's lasted this long. It'll last another 20 minutes.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, here we go.
Got some wasps buzzing around outside.
They're gonna call in the big guns.
Not if they don't see us. Stay low and keep behind cover.
Take him out, quickly!
Wait, what? We were supposed to do stealth?
HK! Hit him with the rocket! Now! Damn it, we're too far.
What the fuck is it? But where the hell is it? Is it? Yeah, what is going on? Oh, there we go. He's shooting way too fast.
Upstairs, let's go. Upstairs, let's go.
Okay. I went through. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, dude. Is that it? Okay. I didn't see what the fuck happened.
Listen, there's too many machines on the streets. We'll never make it that way. But I do have an idea.
Let's hear it.
Union Station is nearby. We use it to go underground into the subway system. Follow the tracks all the way to Eagle Rock.
You think it'll be any safer down there?
Guess anything's better than staying topside. Besides, this is LA. No one ever uses the subway. I was just thinking about how nice it would be to take a real shower with real water pressure. Not like those showers back at the base, you know, where the water just drips out. A real shower.
You mind if
yeah,
I
I'm about to do that after this game.
Ladies, we're a team. We need to work together.
T-70! We gotta flank these guys!
That's my way of flanking. Oh, nice.
Thanks. You too.
We should hurry. Skynet knows we're here now.
Fucking bitch. Or more, great.
We gotta flank these things, people!
No shit. Fuck! Oh, they got fuck. I got raped. Oh shit, I have a grenade. Oh my god, there's more? Oh, okay, okay, let's not take the risk anymore. Let's not take that risk anymore. Oh, thank God it's just standing there.
Take cover!
Wait, where are ladies at? What the hell? If you could just turn around now, or get killed. Anytime now, turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Yeah, why won't it turn around? Seriously. Turn around. Turn the fuck around! Thank you. Ah, damn, dude. I'm guessing I'm supposed to go this way. Oh, great. Here we go again.
Lost. Take cover.
We're so screwed.
Okay, alright, you know what? I think it's better to use shotgun, because they actually die in one hit. Okay, there you go, like that.
Skynet reinforcements, get ready! Get the hell out of here!
Wait, am I leaving? Are we leaving? Where?
Wait, I need to reload.
How do I use the pipe bombs? Oh no, please don't turn around. We're going this way. Where are we going now?
Follow me.
There you go. Chapter 4 complete. Thank fucking God.
David, it's Connor. Just letting you know we're heading underground, so we'll be out of touch for a bit.
How long until you get here?
It's hard to say, David. We're still a ways out.
I don't know how much longer we can keep this. Hurry.
All right, bet we're on the halfway mark.
This place used to be so beautiful. The Spanish architecture, the marble floors. I'm such a mess. I'm so sorry.
We're right here with you, Angie. It's gonna be okay.
Mm-hmm.
Stop! Stop! Wait a second. Look at this.
Looks like the entire platform is rigged.
This doesn't look like resistance work.
Maybe it's just old.
Hardly any dust. It's recent.
Expertly done, too. Wonder who built it.
Better question is why they built it.
Because this game sucks dick. Ooh, how can I get those? How can I get those? Can I go over there and get those? I want to get those. What do I have? Fuck this gun. So why can't I pick those fuel bombs? What the hell? I mean, not fuel bomb, pipe bombs. Ooh, rockets everywhere. Nice.
I heard stories, you know, about people who went crazy after Judgment Day. They're crawling around in places like this, eating each other to stay alive.
You mean cannibal? Did they hunt with mutant dogs, too?
Don't laugh. I heard they've taken over Fullerton. That's why Command never sends anyone near there.
Those are just... there's no such thing as monsters. John.
Who the hell is that? Ugly ass face.
Cut yourself. I said cut yourself. Now what? We've heard rumors of machines with rubber skin. Supposed to look like people. Guess you ain't one of them. But that still doesn't explain what you're doing down here.
My name is John Connor. This is Blair and Angie. We're on a mission to rescue resistance fighters trapped behind enemy lines at the Eagle Rock Skynet facility.
The three of you are going to infiltrate Eagle Rock when the whole resistance just got their asses handed to them. That's a likely story. Tell me what you're really up to.
What I told you is true. Command refused to send help, so we're going it alone. We know the risks.
We'll give you food and water, plus whatever other supplies we can muster. But I'm warning you, we lived in these tunnels for years without Skynet bothering us. If you brought them to our doorstep, I'll kill you with my own two hands.
Damn.
Understood.
I mean, you already told him to cut himself. Shit.
Barnes is our quartermaster. He's a big guy, bald with a beard. Sings to himself a lot. Can't miss him. He'll get you what you need. Anyone gives you trouble, just holler.
I don't want to hear all that.
Hey, are you Barnes?
The one and only.
Right.
What the fuck?
Well, I'm John Connor.
Yo, why do you look like Common?
I need rations. Three people for 3 days. Plus whatever.
Is that the rapper Common? He looks just like him. What the fuck?
A camping trip?
Something like that.
Yeah, well, you need to watch your backs. Some mean old bears out there in the woods.
Yo, this nigga sounds just like him, too. What the fuck?
We'll come this way, then.
Oh, my God, dude. That's so fucking weird. I didn't even know he was in this movie. This is probably the greatest chapter 5 ever. I don't even have to do anything.
Machines!
Oh, there we go. Never mind. Just when I said
the
that.
Machines followed you here. You've endangered all of our lives. I gotta kill you. But I'll let Skynet do it for me.
Okay, Barnes, dude. I'm gonna shoot you.
Take this waste of space and make sure our security system is working. Buy us enough time to get everyone out of here.
I'm 2 steps ahead of you, man.
I'm coming with you.
Come on, follow me. Man, you really managed to piss one off.
He's right, though. The machines must have followed us here. It's our fault. He said no one's bothered you guys for years.
Don't listen to him. Man, it happens every couple of months. Skynet finds us. We pack up and we run. He just likes to have a scapegoat.
Yeah, and you made a song called Go, 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 Go. And everybody said go, 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 go.
That's how we gonna do this. You keep the robots off of me while I set the charges. On my signal, we run like hell. You got it?
Did you just call them robots?
They're robots, right? What else should I call them?
Fine. No problem.
I mean, basically, they are robots. Oh, great. More of these motherfuckers.
Hold on, hold on.
What's that?
One of the charges must have come loose.
Skip it. You have enough C4 to blow the platform.
Yeah, but they're wired in series, not parallel. One goes, they all go down.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, but it might take a minute. This one looks fine.
Oh, come on, man.
Ain't this one.
Yeah, so much for getting in cover. The fuck is he trying to do? Jump over the fucking ledge? God damn. Shit.
But it might take a minute.
Oh my god, I thought I missed that. Thank God. Makes my life 10 times easy. Thought I got two.
Have some of this. This was working.
Oh, fuck, there's more? That went nowhere. What the fuck? How did I even... What just happened? Dude, how the hell am I supposed to get past that shit? I mean, there's like 5 fucking people shooting at me. I'll just get fucking demolished, dude. What the fuck? Get off the fucking thing! Come on, man! Once I get halfway, stop. Alright, stop. Get cover. Just walks up to me and fucking punch me in the fucking head. Come on, man. Okay, what are you gonna do? I'm almost dead. What the fuck are you gonna do?
Oh yeah, just like that.
Okay. Did I just not sit down and do anything? Or if I'm gonna have to deal with bullshit. Fucking die. Fucking god, man. What the fuck was that mean? Like, what the fuck are you trying to say? Are you gonna do something or what? You just gonna sit this and let's do it? Like, what the fuck? Alright, this mission took bricks, but let's get to the point. Shall we? Wow, I didn't even fucking kill him.
Damn! Almost got it.
Do what? The fuck are you saying? Okay, you gonna pick up the rocket or are you just gonna like... Okay, dude. I just hit my fucking mic. God damn it. God damn. Okay, that's way too much right now.
I ain't got nothing to say, huh? No one's complimenting me on my handiwork. Come on.
You designed that trap?
One of my specialties.
Barnes, you did a great job.
You'd be an asset to the Resistance.
Yeah? But we should talk about that later. Right now, though, we gotta hustle.
John, Blair!
All right, that's the last of them. We're good to go.
You three, ride with me.
Oh, great. What's gonna happen now?
What are you gonna do now?
Get out of Los Angeles. We have to find a new place to hide.
We're never gonna win this war if we keep running from the enemy.
Sorry, sweetheart, but this is a war we're never gonna win. No matter what we do.
Ready your weapons, people.
Oh my god! Wait, did I die? What the fuck? Okay, what the fuck's the point of that? I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm lucky as shit.
Hey, Warren, some of our people are on the platform up ahead. We gotta get them on board.
No, we'll be killed!
Don't listen to him, Barnes. We're getting those people.
All right, get them on board!
You're not dead.
Looks like the coast is clear.
What the fuck?
Let's get those people aboard!
Come on, people! Move! Get on the train!
Spiders!
Keep them away from the train!
Here come more machines! We
should
go!
Aim.
We're not gonna make it!
Let's go, Angie! Take them down!
Yeah, let's gonna aim like shit.
Endo!
Come on, are you kidding? Let's go, people! Move! Come on, move! Take that, robot! Hurry up! Let's clear the place out!
Barnes, how many people we still need to get on board?
Almost got them all.
We're clear!
That's everybody right there. Let's go!
Oh my god, hit him! Thank you.
Come on, let him have it!
Damn, how many people are in there? Shit.
Everyone okay?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Grab yourself and let's go.
Where are we going?
To the depot where we keep the vehicles. We'll get cars in rendezvous with the others en route.
This is John Connor calling David. Ah, oh, man.
What was that?
That's Skynet jamming your signal. It's coming from their surveillance facility up in the hills.
What is that thing?
It's how Skynet keeps watch on the city. They're up there scanning the surface, looking for survivors. It's the reason we have to live underground. Keep close to us and keep the machines busy. There's special short waves in each vehicle. Skynet can't jam them, or at least they can't jam them very well. Put them on. Let's go.
Shit, I gotta watch when I'm shooting. Shit.
Connor, get your ass back here and keep us covered.
Careful!
Need some cover, John!
Keep the machines off of us!
Dude, I can't see shit. What's going on?
Get up ahead of us and clear a path. Who are those damn machines?
Skynet's everywhere.
We got him.
There's too many of them.
Okay, dude. How the hell am I supposed to see that? Yeah, I don't see them.
Good shooting, guys!
Here come more of them. Do something!
Get up ahead of us and clear a path! More of those damn machines!
We got them!
There's too many!
Is that it?
Looks like the coast is clear.
Thank you. Oh, nope, never mind.
I don't think we're alone.
I don't like this at all.
Connor, we got more of them, bro.
Get rid of them.
Okay, they're gonna be easy as shit now. Not to deal with the rocket launcher anymore.
Gun machines behind us! Take them out, Connor!
Did I get it? I can't tell. Yo, come on. Dude, come on! I'm shooting at you! What the fuck? Get the hell out of here. God. Ugh.
All right, Warren. This is where we part ways. We're headed back to Eagle Rock.
You brought a lot of trouble to our doorstep. Still, in the end, you came through. If you change your mind, you're welcome to stay with us.
Thanks. I appreciate it. But we're going after our guys.
Do you even realize where you are? You're right under Skynet's eyes and ears. And you want to set out on foot? Hell, they're even jamming your radios, keeping you from talking to each other. You'll never reach your men. Not as long as that thing's still standing.
Oh, shit.
Then we'll destroy it.
The two of you? Alone?
No, not alone.
Thought you were coming with us.
I wanted to. I can't live like you do.
Suit yourself.
I'm going too. I'm tired of spending my life on the run.
After all I've done for you, Barnes, you're idiots. All of you. It's suicide.
It may be, but I'd rather die for a reason than live without one.
Damn. Yeah.
Nice knowing you.
Thanks for coming along. You don't have to do this.
I know I don't, but we're here, so what's the next step?
I see you coming. I see you.
If that tower is the source of our problems, it's gotta go.
Well, well, well. Looks like John Connor's come up with a plan.
But he been having a plan.
End of the road.
Nah, man, we're just getting started.
Looks like it's less than a mile from here. We'll be there in no time.
Less than a mile? Oh my god. Better be like 0.1 mile.
Been so long since I've been topside. Forgot how beautiful it can be.
I miss it. How it used to be. That's all. Just miss it so much.
I don't think we're alone. Did you see that?
It's just the light playing tricks on you.
Robots don't sneak around. If they were here, we'd know it.
Die anytime now. Thank you.
Skin job, stay away.
Another one.
Man, I hate these robots. Cover me, Connor.
Oh, it's a fucking spider. Are you kidding me? What the fuck was that? I swear I get killed by the biggest BS ever. Like, what the fuck was that?
Did you see that?
Is this the light plant, Jason? Robots can see. If they were here, we'd
Wow. I didn't know that.
Hold on. I need to reload. Man, I hate these robots. Cover me, Connor.
I hate this fucking game.
Take my ammo, not like I need it.
Only one? What the hell? Okay, there's only one. What the fuck was that? Slice the shit out of it. It's gonna suck ass anyways. I'll just keep the shotgun. Oh my god, you scared the fuck out of me. Don't do that. God damn it. Fuck these things. Oh, bad idea, bad idea. Oh, that's a China Lake. Holy shit. Give me that. Give me that. Thank you. Yes. If I can fucking hit him. So I don't know what happened to this video as I'm editing this right now, but hopefully I can fix the problem in this video. So continue watching the rest of the video. Am I hitting him? No, I'm not. Jesus Christ. Ooh, is that a China Lake? About to pick it up. Mine. Nah, keeping that shotgun. Oh my god! More of these?
You heard him!
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Barnes, go around behind them. We gotta flank these things, people.
Man, I always hated spiders.
Barnes, you and me flank this one. Angie, cover me. Damn, skin job incoming.
Oh my god, another one? Something is hitting me. What the hell is hitting me? Oh my god, there's two of them. No, there's three of them. What the fuck? Oh no. Damn, I thought he was retarded. Then kill him. Thank god. Let's keep it up. What the fuck was that? Come on, man! Let me go a brick away and see if he still kills me from here. Alright, I'm a brick away. Let me see if I can actually... Wow. Wow. That actually works, that'd be so sad.
Stay away from me.
Can I kill him like this? Alright, one more chance. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna try to leave. One shot. One fucking bullet left, and I got him.
Wait, I need to reload.
Thanks.
God.
Let's move before they come back.
Did I pick this up? No. Yeah, gosh, should just use them.
Hold up.
Man, that was it? What the fuck? Seriously? Like 15 minutes, like 20 minutes right there.
I don't see any guards or sentries. That doesn't mean there aren't any. We stick to cover. Move in groups of two. Inside, we'll cover the doorways while Barnes wires the C4. We good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Right behind you, Connor.
Something ain't right. No robots in here.
They don't need guards. We're probably the first humans to ever set foot inside this place. Oh no,
not Angie.
Wish we had a computer. There's all kinds of useful information flowing through this place.
Good generation. Can you hear them?
Hope so. The further in we go, the longer it's gonna be.
Follow me.
Either we're in the wrong place or...
Just stay alert. If they attack, we'll be ready for them. To set up a perimeter. I'm gonna see if I can pull one of these drives.
Wait, I thought they were splitting up. What the fuck happened to that?
Careful, John.
They're redundant, so Skynet shouldn't know they're missing.
What good is that?
Depends what kind of information they're storing here. Schematics, access codes, flight plans. Who knows?
What?
Damn.
I don't hear anything.
Set off the alarm.
They don't need to hear it. They know we're here.
They'll come through that door.
Guys, buy me some time.
Constant fire. Don't let them get Barnes.
Oh, why'd I pick it up? I was fucked anyways.
Fire! Don't let him get Barnes!
Am I even hitting him? Oh, he died. God damn it. Oh my God. Oh, I'm actually hitting him. Holy shit. Good, it's fucking retarded. No, it's moving.
I can't hold him much longer.
Almost done.
Die. To go. Get out? You're gonna blow up the whole place? Oh, I forgot. He's to a C4 there. Okay, I didn't know it was that far. God damn. You actually have to go through all this bullshit. Dude, you can't even skip this. I didn't even know that. Holy shit. Oh my god, more spiders every time. Thank you. You may be, but I need some grenades.
Here come more of them!
How the hell are we getting out of this?
We'll be all right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Oh shit, no. Damn it. There we go. Wait, I didn't even see what? No, pick up the rocket.
Told you it was a trap.
You want a prize, honey?
What are we gonna do?
We've got about 8 minutes left.
Can you disable the charges?
It's way too late for that now.
Don't let the machine slow us down. Keep moving down the hall.
Way too much shit going on. Come on, I'm not even near that fucking... Oh my god, it's so... I swear to god, that's so fucking stupid.
Come on, move, move!
Controls.
Here they come! Take cover!
Alright. Oh, okay, I'm about to say.
Controls.
Okay.
I'll do it.
Just said that.
Angie, no!
Connor, I have faith in you.
Angie.
Oh, that suck ass, dude. Damn.
John, you inspired her. You inspired all of us to join you on this mission.
And now she's dead. She was right, you know. She said it was a suicide mission.
Why are you talking like this?
Connor. You reading me, Connor? Repeat. John Connor, this is David Weston. Can you read me?
Yeah, David. I'm here.
Oh, man. I'm trying to race you forever, and almost giving up hope. Please tell me you're still on the way.
Yeah, we're still coming. We're just a few miles out. We'll be there soon.
Damn, dude, that suck ass.
This is John Connor calling Resistance Command Bakersfield. Do you copy? Repeat, this is John Connor calling...
John Connor? You're alive? Thought you went down with Murphy's chopper.
Listen, Linda. We're going back into Eagle Rock on a rescue mission. Can you back us up with air power? Buy us enough time to get in and rescue our men?
Wish I could. Last time we tried that, their carrot shredded our birds. And then there's that harvest.
Right.
Their turrets?
Well,
oh, it turns.
I told you that won't be a problem.
What the fuck?
All right. She's good to go. She'll steer herself straight to Skynet, stopping at all our primary targets. Only problem is, I've still got no way to control her guns remotely.
You do now. Look, I'm not too good with apologies, but
okay, Warren, I see you.
In the city when we saw your fireworks display. I don't know how you did it, but me and some of the men started talking, and we figured, well. You know, if you got this far on your own, imagine what you can do with some help.
Hell yeah. Yeah. Even though this game still suck ass. The only thing I can say that's good is that they helped me with the fucking spiders. That's it.
First, we need to locate and destroy Skynet's anti-aircraft turrets.
How you planning to do that?
These plasma cannons will rip through just about anything Skynet can throw at us.
There's also the Gatling gun.
Okay, can I shoot, please?
There's one of the anti-aircraft turrets!
Got it!
Way to go, Connor!
You're taking heavy damage!
Wow. what's going on? What else am I? Oh, wow. No, there were three. Holy shit.
David, this is Connor. Can you hear me?
Yeah. You're hearing a bunch of fighting, Connor. Is that you?
Sure is. We should be at your coordinates shortly. Sit tight.
Connor! Another turret! Connor! Take out that D-600! Good work, Connor!
That looks like it did some damage.
Oh my god. Okay, dude. It flies right into me and it explodes. It just disappears like shit.
The tank's taking too much damage. We won't make it to all the turrets.
Then what are you gonna do?
We'll have to go in on foot. Find a way inside Central Command. Take the remaining turrets offline another way.
On foot, huh?
We don't have a lot of options.
Can you get any more of those turrets?
Maybe a few, but this thing's falling apart.
Careful, John! You can't take much more damage!
Destroyed that one. Where's the next one?
I'm about to die! Oh, did I die? Oh yeah, I died. God damn it.
Careful, John! You can't take much more damage!
Oh, there's those fucker things shooting at me. God damn it, dude.
Can you get any more of those turrets?
Maybe a few, but this thing's falling apart.
You're taking heavy damage!
Destroyed that one. Where's the next one?
John, you're getting pounded!
Why is it crashing right at my face? Why?
Careful, John! You can't take much more damage!
What am I getting hit by?
Man, we'll go in, get our guys out, and then get those anti-aircraft guns offline.
Jones, Washington, Torres, go with Connor. The rest of you, fan out. Take down any remaining machines. We need to ensure Connor and his squad makes it inside. Because if they don't get these turrets down, all of us are in a world of hurt.
Hey, Connor. Good luck.
Did some damage, Connor.
They didn't know what hit them.
Well, they know now, and they're none too happy about it.
Damn.
Most of the turrets are down. Taking the last of them offline the old-fashioned way. Are the planes ready?
They're circling. Under orders to maintain minimum safe distance.
Oh wait, do I have to get up there? Oh, never mind. There are two more chapters and I'm done with this bullshit. Oh my god. Oh, I did not see him walk up there. Holy shit. Am I even hitting him? I guess I am. Any fucking time now. Oh my god, dude. This guy takes bricks. You're taking bricks. You're taking bricks. Oh, it's a rocket. Oh, fuck yeah, let me get that. Oh, they're shooting over there. Okay, good. That's nothing to do with me. I think. I hope. Where am I supposed to go?
Follow me.
Where? Okay, dude. Oh, shit's over there.
John Connor to David Weston. We're approaching your location. Is your emergency beacon working?
That's good to hear, Connor. It should be working. I'll turn it on now. I was afraid to use it in case the machines picked up the signal. Just hurry in case they do.
We're on our way.
Wait, did she just die? Oh, that's someone else. Okay, never mind.
Follow me.
Oh, here we go again. Wow. Anytime now. Anytime now. Thank you. Oh my god. Look at that range on that shotgun. Damn. God damn. Oh.
We should get going.
Yeah, maybe he should die so I can fucking get going. Or he's just gonna stand there. I guess he's gonna stand there. Oh my god, seriously? I am not dying with that motherfucker just standing there. Thank you. It was just for that? Okay. Oy. Oh, there we go. One more fucking level.
I can't believe it. I never. Thank you.
I can't believe you came back for us.
Yeah, it's amazing. Just amazing.
We don't have a lot of time. Washington Torres and Jones will escort you back to our vehicles where you can get medical attention and wait for evac.
Hey, you're not Resistance. Who are you?
They can fill you in later. Right now, I need to figure out how to get inside that building. You have any ideas?
The service tunnels. They're tight, but they'll take us there.
Us?
I'm going with you, Connor. Least I can do after everything you've done.
I can't ask you to do that.
You're not. Let's go.
Okay, dude.
That's good? Yeah, we're good. Get those guys back to the trucks. And be careful. We'll have to split up. Barnes, you and Weston flank from the right. Me and Blair will come around from the left. Stick to cover and move fast. You ready?
No. Let's do it. I want to stop playing this damn game. Can I finish the chapter already?
Barnes! Watch out for David!
I'm not exactly sure, but I think the control room's this way. What do you mean you're not sure? It's just, after a while, all this stuff starts to look the same.
Watch the health, watch the health, watch the health. He's gonna any time now. Is he gonna fucking die or what? Thank you, holy shit! Alright, whatever, dude. I'll do it again.
Barnes! Watch out for David!
Ah, I need to scratch my ear. Okay.
Got one, boss.
Is more coming? Oh my fucking god. What the hell? Ooh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad.
This way.
I don't remember if I shoot. Did I have any more ammo, or I just did that? No, that's not. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Fuck out of here, it's too easy. Oh my god, I did not see that. Holy shit. What the fuck?
This is John Connor calling Resistance HQ. Do you copy?
We hear you, Connor. Go ahead.
I'm going to bring the turrets offline. Give us 5 minutes or so to get out of here, then blanket the place.
Great work. We got choppers coming in to evac your boys. Where should I have them meet?
There's some wounded men by the outer wall. Get them out first.
Copy that.
You almost done in there?
Yeah. The program just needs to run for a few minutes.
Then help us fight all these machines!
Oh. Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy shit! What the fuck? Pick up the fucking grenade! Get in the cover, get in the cover, get in the cover, get in the cover! Alright, fuck it. They're coming from there now? What the fuck?
System to send out an EMP, forced a shutdown. They'll reboot in a few minutes, so we better get out of here.
Okay, follow me.
Better be like that for a brick. Oh, wrong way. Oh, there it is. Is this the end?
This is John Connor to all available resistance pilots. Commence your bombing run.
What am I gonna hit by? Yo, fuck that shit. Fuck that. I'm not gonna fight that motherfucker. Oh, that's it. Wow, 4 fucking hours. Holy shit. Oh! Thank you. Done with this piece of shit game. What the fuck? That was the lamest nuke I ever seen. I didn't even see that shit happen. What the fuck was that?
We keep asking why we did it. Why we sacrificed so much for just 3 men. But it wasn't about the numbers. It was about the message. It was about principle. I think in time they'll understand. I think deep down they already do. It was just a small victory that day, but already things are different. All around me, I see change. I used to think of the world the way it used to be, and try to find strength in those old memories. Now I think of the future instead, of the world we're going to create. And it gives me faith.
Nigga has the same face throughout the whole entire game. What the fuck? There you go. Okay, I don't want it. Okay, can I not hear that, please? Damn. Okay. Well, there you go. That's Terminator Salvation. I'm gonna have to admit, this game was okay. It's the camera's right there. I'm gonna have to admit, the game's actually worth it. Well, not worth playing, but like, at least worth getting the platinum. But I'd rather not get this. This game sucks ass anyways. You know, it's only like what, 6 fucking enemies you kill. You got the bike, the fucking wasp, spot. Okay, dude. So we got the bike, got the wasp, we got the 2 fucking the skin job and the metal job and the fucking the flying thing, I forgot what it's called, the HK. What else? Spiders. That's basically it. I think the bicycle, I already said that, right? Damn, I don't remember. Anyways, yeah, this game really fucking sucks. This story's okay. Okay, shut the fuck up. Jesus Christ. Alright, here we go. Alright, but getting this platinum is still not worth it. I don't think I'm ever going to plat this game ever. Fuck that shit. The time I see right now is like 4 hours and 2 minutes. Like 4 hours and 2 minutes. That's how long I actually played this. It took me 4 fucking hours to actually beat this on hard mode. I can imagine easy mode. Holy shit. But anyways, there you go. That's Terminator Salvation. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Hope y'all enjoyed the let's play. Even though I didn't really talk much, I kind of just morally focused on the game. But next time I do a let's play, I'm actually going to start talking more often. Hopefully. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see in the future. Stay tuned for the next let's play video as you're listening to Best Trophy Hunter and Achievement Ever. Period.